Truck.
This ball.
The help seeker. Willery, they've come.
And who's come, m'lady?
The heroes. They're here.
What'd she say?
We've been waiting for you. Quickly, come up. It's splendid to meet you. I'm Eloise, Princess of Monteria, and this is my butler, Willery. We haven't much time. Pirates have taken my brother, Prince Alexander. With my father, the king, away in the west, it is imperative that we mount a rescue immediately. So? Well, you're the heroes. Any questions?
M'lady, may I have a word? We need to talk.
Certainly. One moment.
Oh, we'll be right with you.
I mean no disrespect, but these men hardly seem the heroic type. They're short, rather pudgy, and for heaven's sake, they were rowing around the ocean.
What is going on here?
She thinks we're,
heroes.
But Willery, they have the ball.
Perhaps they plucked it from the ocean, or stole it from the real heroes. They could be pirates themselves, you know. I mean, look how they're dressed.
So what do we do? I say we have the asparagus and the little princess turn this boat around and take us home. Or, we take this opportunity to do what we've always wanted to do. Buy go-karts?
No.
Be heroes.
But we're cabin boys.
They don't know that. She called us heroes.
You're kidding, right?
Aw, come on. How hard could it be? We sail around, we find the prince, we go back home heroes.
But how can we trust them?
Because I trust my father. He created the Help Seeker for one purpose. To bring help. And this is the help it has brought.
It's kind of nice to be called a hero.
Sure beats loser.
Well, gentlemen, are you ready for adventure?
Point the way!